Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Phantom from Nobody, No One. Literally, nobody wanted to take credit for this map, so I don't know who made it. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's go down to the description. I really shouldn't have laughed. That brought on the cough. Welcome to my first original puzzle since 2013. Phantom is a medium to hard difficulty monoportal map featuring two cubes, one funnel. I came up with the concept towards the end of August last year, but never got around to finishing it up until this month. I'm quite happy with the way it turned out. Oh, I'm almost dying. This puzzle relies heavily on time sequences. If you do everything right, you should have enough time to easily complete every move without bunny hopping. However, I would highly recommend using F6, F7 before important moves. Otherwise, you might have to repeat a lot of steps if you mess up. The green fizzle seen in thumbnails blocks cubes, but allows portal shots and does not fizzle your portals. The small patch of repulsion gel is not part of the solution. It's simply there to represent, to prevent exploits. As usual, no glitches, cube throwing, or ninja moves required or allowed. In addition, solutions relying on unreliable physics are not intended. This test was very, very indirectly inspired by Tractor Beam by Mr. Medic. But basically, the only thing these maps have in common is a funnel. Special thanks to Hugo and Narcodes for playtesting and advice. I encourage you to check out their workshop if you haven't. In addition, Hugo's Guide to Monopoly Mining was an invaluable resource for the making this map. Oh, nobody's killing me. Additional thanks to Team Smith for being very patient for me while I work through various BMod issues. Anyway, thanks for playing. Enjoy the map. And we have some blind playthrough video things right there. So if there is anything left of me, we will carry on now. Right, so I think this is teaching us the art of a delayed button. Delayed spawn, even. Yeah, that's what it's teaching us indeed. I'm really sorry about this, guys. I know the quality hasn't been great in the last couple of videos, but I need to get these recorded. And I need to soldier on. And hopefully you guys don't mind too much. Right. Let's go over here. Gotcha. But I don't want this, don't think. I want that to go through there. So now I go back. And what I'm going to do is do this again. Bring me the cube. Thank you. Okay, so that actually changes the position. Of the monopole. Now, did it say, I can't remember the green, I've already forgotten. Blocks cubes. So cube's not gonna fizzle, is it? No, it is not. Excellent. Okay, so it's giving me that there. So we've done one. It's giving me a headache. Where's two? Whee! Oh, wait a second. Okay. So here's what I think I need to do. No! Let's imagine I got my portal shut off. Or not, let's do it legitimately. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Now I have my second cube. Oh, I got another one. What did you tell them? Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. I don't know why I'm singing that song. So was that number two? I don't know where two is. I haven't seen number two. I don't really know. I can do this again. Sorry, guys. Don't know what that would really help me. I think it would. Interesting geometry. I quite like it. All right. I see. I see where that gel's there. I totally see where that gel's there, because if that gel wasn't there, I could just drop a cube there. And then summon the button and get it to drop into there. So this is three. This is three. Look out, cause here I come. Oh jeez. Oh. Oh. That is totally a thing I could have done. Like, totally a thing. Alright, so. Let's do this. But how do I get back up there, though? That's the problem. How does that spawn? Oh, what am I? Oh, wait a second. If that drops there, I could drop it through, fine, but then I can't get back to it. Yeah, at the minute I'm not seeing the point of numero trois. Still, none the wiser at this moment in time. I'm trying to think what I could do. I could go down here now and... You see, I was thinking I could go down and respawn, recall this cube whilst it's in here. Then I could put a place portal in the right position here. Now, problem with that is I then have to go through Fizzlers. So I have to go through Fizzlers to get into there. So I would lose my portal down there anyway. That fizzler doesn't turn off. If I'm right, neither does this one. Nope. Hey, hello, outside logic. Yeah, well, I have this in there. That's right. Could stacking the cube do anything? What was the thumbnail actually? They are stacked, but they're in the funnel stacked. Just trying to think. If I did this, what would happen if I respawned the cube? Not much. Why is that a thing? How am I doing that? I don't get what point three is all about. Am I meant to go up here? Recall a cube. Maybe I recall the cube. But how would I get up here? Is the $64 million pound question. Let's go back to here. So I could put them this way around as well. But then how do I... So the only way I'm going to get up to there is with the funnel. So I could have the funnel, go through the funnel, do that. But that would mean I need a cube in here first. So how do I get a cube into here? It's got to come through here, surely. So I could recall that. See, what's stopping me from doing this? Because I would get dragged through. Oh yeah, I know what's stopping me doing that. I'm a little bit in a kerfuffle. Can I just press the button and be done with it? The only way I can see to get a cube into there is to drop it through here, but I need a portal in there, and I'll need a way back into here without losing anything else. So, all right, this goes back to this then. Okay. If I had the blue cube here, that would be it. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, but you see, nobody explicitly said. The bounce gel isn't part of the solution. And if you're not part of the solution, you're part of the problem. Alright. I don't know where I saved that. But if I go through here... Man, this is like actual final boss. This is insane. You see, to do what I did before, where I respawned the cube and then the other one took over, I need to be able to access that yellow cube, and I can't. Once I hit the respawn button, there's no way to get it back without actually going into there. I just pull a portal there and get back. All my troubles seem so far away. But now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. I think I saved. I hope I saved. Please say I saved. Alright, I saved. Excellent. Doesn't matter actually. So let's do this. That doesn't help me, does it? The fact that the three dots are pointing up to that orange yellow cube, which just that's the one I really need to respawn, recall. But to do that, I need to be up there. Which is why I already need the blue cube to be in there. It's a tough puzzle. This is an extremely tough puzzle. Recall that. It's not really going to make any difference than wherever I went and did this. And then just put a port there, is it? Stuck, therefore I need to seek the advice of Mr. Designer. Now I'm going to have to restart Steam. Just that lovely thing where it bugs out. Oh no. Alright, well, I'll sort my issues out. I'll be back in a minute. Alright, we're back with this. This is something I hadn't really contemplated. Let's get back to what we had here. Okay, so we go through here. And yes, credit to this does go to Hugo. Okay. So that's a thing I just did. But But I think what I need to do is press that button, do that, and go through here. Up to here. Yes, okay. Progress is being made, boys. Honestly, I only watched Hugo do that one move with the elevator there, so. I got all turned around there. But yeah, I think what I need to do is do that. Gets me up to the top, then I can catch the cube. Actually, you know what? Let's do that first before we press the button. That'll buy me so much more time. Alright, save. Alright, F6. So now, okay. So we have that. Now I need just to work out how to get to the exit. Man, if I have many more distractions today, I'm probably going to be able to make a freaking film of some description. I don't know where I'm going. So what I need to do is... Alright, I think I see how to do this. So, we'll take this. So, on both of these cubes in here. Put that one there. Then I put this one here. like that. All right, so it's just that one part there that I had to refer to Hugo's video for, which was to get up to number 3. Other than that, it was... I don't think it was... That was probably the hardest move. Everything else was pretty straightforward. But yeah, I guess, you know, just having to sign 1, 2, 4, etc. makes that self-explanatory. I like the use of both the cubes in the air in there at the end, something I was trying to do earlier on to make progress, but glad that that was actually a move. I don't think I would have probably thought to have used that bit in there, though, in combination with the lift. So, yeah, great map. Whoever made that, because clearly nobody did. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any Master Line to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. And until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.